Well, we both survived, but one was surviving. Anyway, the fact is that we had a mutual friend named David Bourne. David Bourne used to play at a bar down in downtown Los Angeles called Casey's Bar. And David introduced me to Mike one night and said, David works for the Santa Fe Railway. And Mike said, well, the conductor on this train is a mean old bastard. And that's how we started out. And I thought, you know, this guy's a pain in the ass. But it was kind of rocky for the first 10 or 12 years, but he finally came around because I knew a little bit about music too. Not as much as him, but I let him know or think that I knew more. And so instead of becoming a rivalry, it was more of a competition. And then it kind of became friendship after over 10 or 12 years. But you were a character, all right. But I wanted to kind of get off this dusty thing with girls.
Well, 2008 didn't. Oh.